My name is Steven De Haas. I'm a professor in the Antwerp Management School. And as academic director, I am leading all the research and educational programs around digital transformation. In all our research and educational programs, we want to bring together, on the one hand, the state-of-the-art knowledge from science, and on the other hand, what it means in practice. What we see in organizations is that organizations are investing more and more in technology. Organizations have a specific reason for doing that. They invest in information technology, in digital transformation, because they expect to achieve a specific business value. The challenge, however, is that we see that organizations are investing more in technology, but in the end, what we also observe is that many business people are frustrated about the benefits not being achieved. And I'm going to draw the next construct over here. The key question is not to invest more in technology, but do we as an organization have the capability to make the right investments in technology close to our strategy and current or future operating model? And that's what we call the alignment challenge. Are we capable of integrating our business strategies with our IT strategies, also in line with our current and future operating model of the organization? So the question is, how can we as an organization realize this level of integration, fusion between business and IT? Unfortunately, it does not happen by itself, which means you have to organize yourself around your strategy. And there comes my final element in the theory. We have to seek a way to organize ourselves around the digital assets that will allow us to come to an integrated business and IT strategy. We could call that the digital strategy, which in turn will lead to value creation for the organization. The concept on the left-hand side is called, in practice, IT governance or governance around the digital assets. The key point here is that depending on your strategy or the expected value out of digital transformation, you have to organize yourself accordingly. If you organize this governance around the digital assets in line with your strategy, you will have much more likelihood that your digital transformation journey will be successful and you will achieve the expected benefits for all your stakeholders. This type of model, where we bring together theory and practice, we use to build our executive master programs around.